Unstoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going caught. Of some of what I done fought, it was the worst. Little sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, then I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before or willing to go uncharted. Feeling is so bomb, I'm feeling myself. I'm a giant sometimes. I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster.
When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I show you how to use doubt as fuel, convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue, and aw, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it, punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now you gon' take that range and make that what you raise, never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case match, ready to scrap face, eh? Take your fist in this bowl, soul's big and the smallest, you're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all as a plastic informant, lays flat, where you put your dinner plate at and set it on it like a placemat.
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster.
Shut up, valve. Can't even cut a power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now, it's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucking tongue that's how I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have non-believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from the shit or what you sacrifice?
Hello everybody and welcome back to my stream. We're going to be streaming some Wreckfest today. See how it goes here. Can I do this one? Yeah. Start. Get out of the way! Get out of the way! I want to be first! Oh! Overshot it! What's up, guys? Get out of my way, you're my rival. Oh man, he almost had me into that wall. We'll go up on the lawn. Get out of my way! Oh, they have 2 out of 3. I don't think I'm gonna get first today. Gotta get this guy out of the way! No good. No good. No. Oh, I'm driving like crap today, guys. I don't know. I really want to get ahead of this guy, but I don't think it's going to happen. Nope, not after that turn. Shit. I tried to spin him out the last second there. It didn't work. It did not work. $680, not bad. Going to level 5. I like it. Hello, one lone viewer. You're my hero today. Let's tune this up a little bit. I think I am going to go a little stiffer suspension. Gear ratio, we'll do a little shorter. Differential limited. Brake balance, that looks good. Okay. Let's start. See if that helps me out any. Oh boy. It's messy in here already. Okay, this is a tight turn here. Ooh, I do have to say, I already like the stiffer suspension. I feel like it slides better through the turns. Oh yeah, way more control. Oh, that is a really wide turn. Best lap. Oh, baby. Running out of top speed. Don't mind those tires, I don't know how they got there. Hey, what's up, Jordan? Hey, are you still streaming, Jordan? I saw you were streaming Dispatch, I was watching for a little bit.
Thank you.
Oh no! Oh no! This is the last lap! Terrible wreck! Terrible wreck! I gotta fight for it! I gotta fight for it! I gotta fight for it! No! Damn it! Oh, gave it to a probie. 32 people, that's a large patrol, man. That's really large. You completed this series. Final position number one. That's right. Jordan put it up there first, baby. All right, let's do Banger Derby. All right. Bonus targets. Cause at least 1,500 damage. Wreck at least 3 opponents. I think I could do that. Can I pick a different car? No. I don't even have enough money to get another car. All right, we'll just use our Mustang. Oh my gosh, dude, that's a large patrol. Do you, at that, because it was AC/DC and now I can't remember what you called it, but what am I trying to think of? Is there a set patrol time like there was in GMAC? Aspirant Gaming. Man, this is a real demolition derby. I just don't want my engine to break. Oh, you're so lucky, buddy. Get back here. All right, let's, bam! Oh, I wrecked one appointment. We'll wreck this guy, we'll wreck him. Oh, and I'm wrecked, damn it. No, it's whenever people get on. That's cool. All right, so what? I finished 12th. That's not good. We're going to have to redo that one. we got to redo that one. Definitely, that was not how we want to finish. That is not how we wanted to finish. Alright. This Mustang is just not very durable for this, but we're just gonna go in head first. And I'm sure that we'll die, but I do still play with GMAC. But not for long. I don't know where I'm gonna go. I'll find a new home somewhere. I'm getting kind of 5M'd out, if you know what I mean. It's just getting a little old to me, and I'm running out of ideas for roleplay, but I feel like maybe a new server would lighten that up. Might get some, oh jeez, I finished even worse. We'll restart that guy. patrol size over there is about 15. They've actually been doing a decent job at recruiting and actually retaining members. Like I said, Brooklyn just left, so that's not going to help. Oh, jeez. No, don't roll over. Okay, we'll reset. Yeah, it has gone up, actually. Like I said, they're not doing a terrible job. They're doing a pretty decent job. Oh, no, this is a good reset. Let these guys kill each other. And then I'll try to win by being victorious at the end. Alright, I got critical damage now, guys. I gotta try to stay alive here. Oh, God, he's coming after me. What did I get? Did I get second? I think I got second. I got one takeout, second place. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, Jordan. I might join. There's a lot of people that are coming after me right now asking me to join their community, so I just don't know which one I'm going to go with.
Is Bobby D still in charge over there? Excuse me, I'm yawning.
If Bobby D's there, I don't know, man. I don't think I could do it. So I've done this one. Let's do this one. Oh, man. You just killed my hopes and dreams, Jordan. Oh, that's awful. What is this? Main loop. Welcome to Midwest Moto Center. Bonus targets. Win by at least 50 meters. This should be easy. I could join DOJ. I've been there before. They'd probably take me back. I was recruited by someone at Lifeline RP today, and I just got to go through the interview process and check out what they're about. It's run by that guy Martin from the DOJ, I guess. That's my understanding of it. I was on their interview server for a little bit, but they never got back to me, so. Oh, damn it. That's what happens when I'm looking at the Twitch stream chat. Why is it bad? Tell me. I'm not gonna win this, guys. Oh my God, this thing can't even turn. My suspension is so broken, I can't even turn. Finish in the first position. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, really? Damn it. I feel like everyone who runs a 5M community is power hungry. Well, that's not true. I shouldn't say everyone. I said there's a lot of people. Yeah, Tony P was always pretty cool. I did like him. Just don't know what the hell they see in Bobby D. I'm catching him. Nope, never mind. There's the finish line. Shit. No, I am not using Streamlabs. I gotta download it still. Jordan, I barely have time to take a shit. Alright, guys. We're gonna redo that one because Jordan distracted me through the through the stream chat and I hit head on into a rock. Alright, our best option to win is to spin this guy out. So that's what we're gonna try to do. Oh, that little shit! I'm gonna get him. Get out of here. Yeah, I'm gonna push you right in that rock! I'm gonna beat him. Oh, he's on my butt. Oh, he's gonna take that inside line, isn't he? Yep. Let's get him. Let's get him. Woo! I'm concentrating super hard. Oh, that was a good turn. Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! I don't know if I'm gonna win by 50 meters in this, but I'm gonna freaking try. I don't think so. That doesn't look like 50 meters to me. Whew, okay, what'd you say? You need it. It's what I have. It makes it so much better. Oh, you get chat on your screen. Chat on my screen's huge. Ah, oh, man, I'm sorry to hear, Jordan. Alright, let's see here. Do 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 do. Okay, let's get back into the game here. I like the soundtrack in this game. What do you guys think? Should I do some YouTube content of this? They never did very well. I should really stream some LSPDFR. That's what I should do. That way you guys can really see how bad I am. Okay, so I won that one. Did I unlock anything? Demolition Racing Series Folk. I gotta finish in the top three. That's the goal. See ya, man. Love you too. Oh boy, look at that lineup. Fincross Main Circuit. Oh my goodness. It's gonna get messy up here in turn one, but I am quick out of the gate. Oh, what a jerk! Did I not say that it was gonna get messy in turn one? I knew it would. Yeah, where is that guy that hit me? Because he's marked as a rival. See the guy up there at the red arrow above his head? He's a rival now because he hit me so hard. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to. Just trying to catch up to my rival here. Nail him. I'm going to nail him. Nail him so hard. Finishing the top three, man. That's going to be tough. I'm worried too much about catching him and I'm not being technical enough. I don't think I'm going to finish in the top three, though. He kind of screwed the pooch on that one. Get out of my way. Oh, great. My dampers are leaking. Oh, what a jerk. Oh, dude, everything's bad. I got it. Look at that front tire. It's so bad. I'm gonna finish last place. Oh man, no good. car is running like crap. Oh, shit. Oh boy. This thing's not even driving straight. Okay. We are definitely going to restart that one for sure. Yeah. Restart it, buddy. Alright, let's go over here into my tune. And I feel like... Nope. Brake balance. We messed that up. I feel like gear ratio can be really short because it's a really turn intensive course. And I'm going to keep my differential over unlocked, and we're going to really stiffen everything right up. Alright, see if this works out better for us. Boom, here we go. Get out of my way. If I remember correctly, everyone gets really nasty in this corner. We avoided it. Oh boy. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, fighting for that second place. Excuse me, sir. Thank you very much. Oh my God, what happened? The thing just didn't want to turn. It doesn't want to turn now. Now, what happened? Oh, my controller's coming unplugged. We're switching over to keyboard. Oh God, this isn't going to be pretty. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, jerk. I'm trying to wipe this guy out so bad, and it's just not working. Get out of my freaking... Oh, that guy rolled over! There we go, boys and girls. Bam! I don't know, should we do it one more time? Someone let me know. Someone let me know. Should I do it one more time? Yeah, you know what? I think we're just going to take it. No one's letting me know. No one's chatting. We're just going to take it. Oh, we got a sports exhaust manifold with rocket. Nice. I don't even know if we can use it. Oh, there's another event. Boom. Here we go. Get the next one going here. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I didn't look at this course to see if my setup's going to do okay. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, you jokers. Oh, that guy tried to wipe me out. Did you see that? Get off my ass, bro. Oh, man, I'm gonna have to kill this guy. I don't want to, but he's making me very violent. That guy is catching me, that little light thing. I need a new car. This thing is such a dog. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh. It's always so fun when the tires go everywhere. What a jerk! He's gonna take it from me at the very end! Damn it! Damn it! So close. Oh, streetcar for the rocket. Nice. My current championship position is number one. I finished third and I finished second. I don't know how that's possible. Maybe it comes down to points. No idea. I have no idea. Bum 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 bum. My car's got what it takes out of the hole. Oh no! That was bad. That was really, really bad. Oh man. Didn't know that there was gonna be a giant hairpin there. Wow, look at this course. It's just all over the place. Alright, this cry cell, he's gotta go. He's about to go. See you later, buddy. Thanks for the bump. Now we have to get real, 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 real technical up in here. Because my car is geared for these really tight turns. Because I have the gear ratio so short, but I feel like everybody else has that too. And I'm just sitting at the top of my red line here. Might need to add a little bit of performance enhancing modifications. Woo! He tried. Yeah, buddy. Slid right in a second. Let's see if I can hang on to it. Just sitting at the top of my rev limiter. So I'm not gaining any additional speed here. Yes! Yes! Pets on! Pets on! Pets on! Get out of here, jerk! No! What a jackass. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. We're coming in sixth. No, that was such a good race. I shouldn't have messed with that guy at the end. Oh, that was awful. We're restarting it. We'll do it again. I can't take a sixth place finish. Can't take a sixth place finish. Alright, here we go. I feel like I should try to cut inside. Because that's where it happens. Right on the inside here. Right on the inside. Yeah, get out of the way, you jerks. Alright, Toretti. Is that like Andretti? We're going to be going a little faster than this. Come on, buddy, get out of the way. Oh, nice power slide. Kabushka! Oh, yeah. We held it wide open all the way through that turn. And we get on the brakes here. This is the slowest turn in the game. Or, excuse me, in the track. He's right behind us. Set ourselves up to try to hold it wide open through this turn up here. I think that really helped us. Yep, it really does. Using every single inch of that track. I think we're pulling away from them. I think we are. Yeah, we're pulling away, the time board says so. Coming down the hill, set ourselves up so that we can go wide open. Leave it wide open in this turn. There she is. Almost hit. Nice. Yes! I'm glad we redid that one. Glad we redid it. Worked out in our favor. Ooh, speed radiator. Nice. Woo! Let's see here. Waiting for a couple guys to get back from Rivia, and it looks like they're back. We'll probably do a Battlefield stream here. Haven't played Battlefield in a little while. See that Nighthawk's back. He might even be watching me right now. What's up, boss? Just kidding. All right. Oh yeah, get out of the way, punks. Take it right out of the hole. See you later. Get the fuck on. It's a little pincher right there. Gotta be careful coming over top of hills and not being able to see. This guy on my butt. What is this? Is this a shortcut? I don't think so. Oh, maybe it is. I thought it was the pits. That little thing behind me is, I can just hear it humming the entire time. Just maxed out on this rev limiter. I gotta figure out a better approach for that turn, because the one that I'm using just slows me down too much. I don't know if that turns any better. That's actually a legit shortcut or not. Oh my god, there's a car wrecked out right there. We'll over crest. Good job. Alright, we're gonna take this turn really wide. Oh yeah, that was much better. Much better. Hitting the apex. I think the other turn's a little better. I do. It's another win, baby. Streetcar for TriStar. Do I even have a TriStar? I don't know. Hopefully that was the end of it. Yes! Yes! No, we're not going to redo that one. Let's go back here. Go into my garage. And upgrades. I can't put a new motor in it, so that seems pointless. What can I do here? So I have... Where's my credits? I don't know if this is my credits or this up here is my credits. New. Okay, what's this? Wait, we just lost performance. Why would we put that on? Okay, so we won that. I don't really care. Yeah, let's put a new exhaust on this bad boy. Yeah! Oh, nice. We got that for free. That was cool. What's this? How much is this? 850, and it's just gonna give me nothing. It says it's giving me better acceleration, but it's not. So, go pound rock salt. Same with that. Same with that. Can I do a better? Yeah. See, this car is pretty much maxed out. Let's go to the market. See if I can buy another car. This is 54. I can buy this car. Oh my god, these cars are so slow. Oh my god. Oh boy. A gremlin. Interesting. I want this. I want the mud digger. Cause I feel like in a demolition derby kind of setting, it would be really, really good. Gear ratio, we're gonna come up one. Alright, let's go. No, I don't want to exit the game. Let's go into racing. And career. Juniors. Did I unlock anything? I need a car for it. Well, I didn't get all my credits here, so we can do... Oh, man. I didn't get all my credits here, even though I just raced that. Alright, let's do the lawn mowing race. Oh, wait! I got a new car! I didn't know that I got that car. But I didn't unlock anything. Yeah, we're still gonna do it with the lawnmower. This'll be funny. Yeah. Select. Options. Damage. Can I do upgrades to this? That'd be cool. Oh, upgrading is disabled for this vehicle. Okay, let's get right into it. Boop 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 boop. This should be interesting. This is hysterical. Oh my goodness. Oh god. This is a figure eight of death. Just gotta get up to first. That's all that matters. Oh my god, there's people dead on the track. You think I can kill this guy? You think I can kill him? Get out of here, dick. Oh, I killed him! Finish in first position. We know that's not gonna happen. Oh! Oh no. We know we're not gonna be finishing in first. Challenge failed. How did they expect me to tip three people over in no time? And they start me all the way at the back. This game is crap. I almost tipped somebody over there. I know how to tip them over. You just gotta drive into them and throw them off the track. But finishing it first is gonna be the tough one. Because you all max out at the same speed! And I'm off the track. I am totally off the track. Oh, man. Could have been a close one. Get out of here, dude. There's a lot of problems here. Turn, random. Yeah, that's first, baby. Booyah. I didn't meet my goal, though. Racing exhaust. Nice. Large side pipes for rocket. We won it. Alright guys, I am going to kill the stream for it now, and I'm going to come back with a new game with hopefully some other people. So I will see you guys in a bit.